Martin Fuchs claimed gold medal has long been craving after winning men's canoe single 1000m final at Paris 2024. 31-year-old rigging world champion placed fifth in the event of both Rio and Tokyo, but crossed the line in an Olympic record 3:43:16 on Friday to killing gold ahead of Brazil. And Fuchs is also a world record holder, posting 3:42:38 in 2018 and set what is now the old Olympic record in the semi-finals here with a time of 3:44:69.